As your baby works hard to lift or steady their head, you've probably noticed just how big it is compared to the rest of their little bodies. And for good reason. They have a really big brain in there, and it's growing rapidly. By their first birthday, their brain will reach about 70% of its adult size. How can you nurture all of this brain growth and learning? Through play. It may seem daunting to play with a newborn, but simple, playful interactions like making silly faces helps babies build social and cognitive skills. This is the perfect time to explore new textures, sights, smells, and sounds with your baby. And in fact, research links this kind of exploratory sensory play with cognitive development. Keep it simple. A soft washcloth or the interesting shapes and sounds of leaves in the wind might be totally captivating for your baby. Notice how they respond and give them time to react and explore. This pause is key. By waiting to see what they do, you can follow their lead. And as you play, remember that all of this newness can be overwhelming for both of you. So don't feel bad if your baby's not interested. Take a pause. Sometimes a change of pace or scenery, especially a quick trip outside, can be a great reset for both of you. The time that you spend together is all part of brain-building play between you and your child.